Fräulein Schneider. I am welcome.
Fräulein Kost, please forgive me, I did not invite you, but only because I know you work in the evening.
Tonight I am free. I should live that long. My cousins?
Come.
Oh, my cousins! Come. Otto.
Rudy.
It's Fräulein Schneider's party. If you must dance, dance with her.
No.
Dance with her, Otto.
Rudy. It is my pleasure, Fräulein.
No, but see, I do not. You are...
Herr Ludwig, remember me, Fräulein Kost? Come, you must dance with me.
A pleasure, Fräulein. Herr Clifford, bitte, will you watch my coat and the briefcase? I'm sorry, since you did not wish to know my politics.
This is a good cause.
Our party will be the builders of the new Germany.
Yes, I know. I've been reading the leader's book.
But enough politics. Never does it matter. We are friends. Close friends.
Buddies.
A delightful party. Herr Schulz is our most generous host. Yeah.
He should be. He could afford 10 times as much. They have all the money. The Jews.
Herr Schulz. I think I have changed my mind. If you will excuse me, Fräulein.
It is my pleasure.
Okay, Clifford. Night.
Oh, hey, Ludwig, you're not leaving so early.
I do not find this party amusing.
Oh, but it is just beginning. Come, we will make it amusing. You and I. Ladies and gentlemen, quiet, please. Herr Ludwig, this is for you. The sun on the meadow is summer evil. The